likewise.
Oh, likewise.
Oh, likewise.
So likewise.
Oh, likewise.
The show goes along. In the ordinary course of events, Susan meets Shorty Long, and you can imagine what happens when they discover that both of them are Texans.
Oh. Evening, man.
Would you mind?
I said, evening, man.
Evening, man. Mister, you got a way of saying, evening, man. That puts me in a friendly state of mind.
Would you mind saying that again? I mean friendly stay.
Friendly stay.
Sister, you got a way of saying friendly stay. That gives me the impression you're my kind.
Would you mind saying crazy crystal?
Crazy crystal. Would you mind saying Neiman Marcus?
Little A, double L, A, S. And that's how Dallas, he can come in Dallas and
You know, in Larry Lowe's Paint Your Wagon, one of the big hit songs was, I Talk to the Trees. Now, here's the original singer of that number in the original show, Tony Bavar. So let's bring Tony out.
I talk to the trees, but they don't listen to me. I talk to the stars, but they never hear me. The breeze hasn't time to stop and hear what I say. I talk to them all. Suddenly see them come true. I can see us on an April night, sipping brandy underneath the stars, reading poems in the candlelight to the strumming of guitars. I will tell you all the books I've read and the way I met the King of France. Then I'll send the servants off to bed and I'll ask you for a dance. But suddenly my words reach someone else's ear, touch someone else. I tell you my dreams, and while you're listening to me, I suddenly see them come true.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rodgers and Hammerstein came into town this year with The Sound of Music, which is the story of the Trapp family of singers. And it's one of the greatest shows, of course, they've ever written, and they've written the greatest. It's gay, it's amusing, it's got a great pace to it. But occasionally in the show, there are moments that I thought were particularly fitted for our inclusion in a Christmas show. So I took two of these moments from the show involving the nuns to whom Mary Martin goes as a postulant. And here are, here is the choir or the chorale. So let's have a wonderful hand for these fine sound, the fine, they're the greatest in the world, the Sound of Music singers. Won't you please?
Oh.
before the show got underway that tonight, or starting this week, Dave Merrick's musical smash hit, Destry Rides Again, starts into its second year on Broadway with Andy Griffith and Dolores Gray. Now, in the show, when Destry, as Andy Griffith, is made the sheriff, so they finally got an honest sheriff in town, the townspeople are delighted, but there's always a menacing group, and into town now come the menaces. I'm going to call their names off as they come in. They throw the terror into the populace. So here they are. From Destry Rides Again, choreographed by Michael Kidd, the exciting whip number, starring... Mark Brough, George Reeder, Sven Swenson. Hard-boiled New York critics and a hard-boiled opening night audience tossed their hats in the air a few nights ago when David Merrick's production of the musical Carnival opened at the Imperial Theater here in New York to their greatest notices of the year. Starring Anna Maria Albrighetti and directed and choreographed by Gower Champion with words and music by Bob Merrill, Carnival proved to be an exciting and a moving experience in the theater, and I heartily recommend it to all of you. You must see it. It's a great show. Now, it's the story of the wistful waif, little girl named Lily, securing a job which she needed desperately with a carnival show in Europe. And in her loneliness on the midway, she's comforted daily by the darling little puppets in the carnival, but completely repelled by the puppeteer himself, who himself is embittered at the world because he was crippled in the war. Now here on the Circus Midway, we meet Lily, played by Anna Maria Albrighetti, expressing her elation at getting a sorely needed job in the circus, followed then by Jerry Orbach, who as the puppeteer finally breaks down and confesses in love and song for Lily. And now here is Anna Maria Albrighetti.
I feel like my hair is curling all around my head, like a lucky bird landed on my head. I must pinch myself to see if this has happened, and to me it's like a lucky bird landed on my head. Ordinarily I'm meek, but I could raise a fuss and shriek. See the clock, I just might jump right up, take a bite, but for a while I will completely still. My heart's trying to tell me something. Yes, my heart, begin. Speak, O mind, O spin. Tell me something. Tell me something. Yes, my heart, it's wonderful. This is our chance. For a while I will stand completely still. Then I'll have to laugh and sing and dance. Hello, my name is Lily Dorje. I'm going to work here now for the carnival.
Well, good for you.
Thank you. My heart's trying to tell me something. Yes, my heart begins. Speak about your spin. I got the job. I'm going to have a costume and everything.
Brava.
Thank you. Yes, my heart, it's wonderful. Yes, my heart, this is our chance. For a while I will stand completely still. Then I'll have to laugh and sing and dance. I get off a bus, brand new town, brand new place. Good luck kisses me on the face. Like someone took my shoulders and pointed me this way. A place to work, oh what a place to work. Near a great magician. A magician who makes flowers out of air. See that star, I just might fly up there and shine as bright. But for a while I will stand completely still. My heart's trying to tell me something.
Just what I needed. Something hanging around my neck. A helpless thing depending on me. Depending on me to bear its burden. Clothe and feed it, practically carry it. A grown-up girl with a mind of a child. Depending on me, measuring me, staring at me. Measuring me everywhere I look. I can see her face, I can see her face, see it everywhere, and when I close my eyes it stays, and like a leaf whirls on a wind, around my mind it plays, to be torn and tormented by one face. Till the burning pain drives you so insane, you wish that you could smash that face. That's what I needed. Just what I needed. Something hanging around my neck. A helpless thing depending on me. Depending on me to bear its burden. Clothe and feed it, practically carry it. A grown-up girl with the mind of a child. Depending on me, measuring me, staring at me. Measuring me everywhere. see her face. I can see her face, see it everywhere. And when I close my eyes, it stays. And like a leaf whirls on a wind, around my mind it plays. If in my two hands I could hold her face, while my fingertips kiss her eyes and lips, and make them love and light and shine. But that would take two other hands, not mine. That would take two other hands, not mine.
Jerry. From the time we introduced Anthony Newley to our country on our show back in December 1956, American audiences and Canadian audiences recognized Tony as one of the real great ones of his profession, because he could do anything. He could write shows, compose songs, play a clown, tragedian. There was no limit to his talent. Now, currently at the Schubert Theater here in New York, Newley and Cyril Richard are jamming them in at his new show, The Roar, The Grease Paint, The Smell of the Crowd, in which Newley plays the classic role of the little man who's always being imposed upon by the establishment. Now, tonight, Tony's first song, Nothing Can Stop Me Now, is from his current hit, so let's have a fine welcome to a fine audience.
I don't believe it. Pinch me to see if I am awake. I can't believe it. Wake me and say there's been a mistake. No, don't. I'd sooner sleep on, in case that is, until the dream has gone. Now, this is no dream, my friend. This, it would seem, is where my troubles end. Stand well back, I'm coming through. Nothing can stop me now. Watch out, world, I'm warning you. Nothing can stop me now. Now I know that there is a promised land. I'm gonna find it now. Hope is high, and I'm gonna cling to it. Tie every string to it, give everything to it. I'll make all my dreams come true before my final bow. How I'll do it, who can say? But I know I will someday. Watch out, world,